Long before the French attacks, a foundation begun by a former French president decided that an immigrant mother from Morocco should be awarded this year's annual Peace Prize. The reason? Latifa Ibn Ziaten has worked tirelessly against Islamic radicalization, work she started after her 30-year-old son, Imad, an off-duty French paratrooper, was shot in cold blood by terrorist Mohamed Merah in 2012. Merah went on to kill six others, including children and teachers at a Jewish school in the south of France. But he began not as a terrorist, but a common criminal, a trafficker in drugs and stolen cars. And like a growing list of terrorists here, he became radicalized while serving prison time. Learning that, Ziaten formed an association named after her son and began visiting prisons to speak to inmates, hoping to stop them from turning into terrorists.
Un prisonnier, il a besoin.
A prisoner needs help, because by himself in his cell, he is not communicating with anyone. If he stays in his cell, he gets filled with more hatred. So he needs someone from the outside who will help him.
Ziaten was horrified at the events here in the past week and blames authorities for being complacent.
There was the Merah case, and then all was put aside. Then Charlie Hebdo, and we forgot about this just as well. And today, the very same. The heart of Paris was struck again.
At her award ceremony, she told President Hollande face-to-face that more had to be done to end discrimination, improve the economic lot of young people who live in France's tough suburbs, and help her in her efforts with the prisons. If not, she told me later, security forces will never win the battle against terrorists.
They are everywhere. This is why it is urgent that we do what we have to do.
Jim Bitterman, CNN, Paris.